Dear friends, it's me Vinod, and this is my HCL tablet. Today we will teach you how to connect Wi-Fi on the tablet. Wi-Fi is wireless internet connection. With this you can connect your internet without using of any dongle, okay? And just your Wi-Fi will supply the internet to your tablet. For this, this is the Wi-Fi router. You have to connect this Wi-Fi router with this modem, and this is the internet with the wire. Okay, so you have to buy the wireless router. And you see the lights of WLAN, wireless LAN, local area network. And you see also one button. And second, come to your tablet and go to your setting. Before setting, because I am already add the password, so my internet is working. This is a Google. If I will start Wikipedia, 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 search. This is opening Wikipedia. There is not any dongle with this. This is working with the Wi-Fi. So this is a page of Wikipedia. Like this, you can also start. I am opening my website. Just writing accounting education, accounting. Education. This is my website. My website is in second page. Not searching web. This is my website. This is latest via income created. Okay, so today I am teaching you how to connect Wi-Fi on the tablet. Just go to home page. This is home page. Go to setting. In the setting, you have to on the Wi-Fi. If this Wi-Fi is off, you have to on this. Just press this. Okay, and after this you see connect one, connect Verma computer, so on. So just this is my internet connect one. I am pressing it. Just, and because my internet is connected with Wi-Fi, I just forget it. Now again I am pressing. Now just I have to fill the password. ओके आई एम जस्ट फिल हियर ओके पासवर्ड जस्ट आई एम शोइंग यू आई एम राइटिंग पासवर्ड You are seeing I have added password now I will connect this by pressing this button okay now my internet is connected I am again opening This is Facebook. This is Google. This is Images. I can write anything. Alexa. This is Alexa website. Okay, like this you can also start your internet. One important thing I want to explain. Never press for long time because it go to modify network. Never change the modify setting because it will disturb, it will create problems for your Wi-Fi. Okay, thank you very much.